The egg is ready to eat. This is the normal egg and this is the fake egg. You need a clay and a fake egg, and you need to cut the egg in an egg shape. Cut the paper in an egg shape and make a yolk in the clay. Remember, this is a fake egg. Don't try to eat it because it's made of clay and paper. It's just for fun.
Thank you for watching.
Please subscribe,
like, turn on post notification bell, share this video with someone and comment. Hope you enjoyed this video. You should also teach your child how to do this so they will not have that much time on computer time and they can have time to play with this, and you can also play with them to motivate them to get less time, spend less time on computers.